This is Samara Thacker, and you're listening to Eagle Eye News Radio.